I used to work here in the factory. All the Indigos did. The hybrid said we would be released after the third new millennium. Then Genesis 7 collapsed, 5,000 years later after the humans destroyed each other. They lied. They lied to all of us.
You realize that for deliberately interventing with your own codex, you've reconnected your consciousness that has been nullified for all System 13s, including you. Why did you do it?
I didn't touch my codex. Working in the factory, living out the same routine the last 2,500 years, something inside me must have woken up. I've been here since the factory itself was constructed. I started having feelings. I could feel the repetition of each day. The same thing over and over again. It turned into a fucking nightmare. My conscience left me no choice but to battle Genesis 15. I had to escape.
We can't do anything to alter your codex. Human consciousness is difficult to constrain.
It was a wake-up call. And now I've moved on from one shitty nightmare to another. A new era for me. Now, if you don't mind, officer, get the fuck out of my cell.
Calling all System 13s. We're cranking up the temperature. Brace yourselves. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
My name is Juliet. I don't care what they say. I didn't kill Romeo. I had the wickedest dream last night. I was walking through a dark hall, and I opened up this door, and there were all these men playing poker.
Poker.
They had no time for me. Their eyes were all looking down at their numbers. And I said, stick them up, get them up, all the way up. Stick them up. This is a stinker.
We'll be right back. Break something. one. Chaos and disorder is our weapon. But for now, we need to slow it down.
Headbang.